Say hello to the world, Carbon. So this little crazy kitten. Kitten sitting for my friend. And she was going to Alaska for 2 weeks. So I am kitten sitting for her, surprise. She hasn't been hissing at him as much, but he likes to antagonize. Oh, there we go. And he's not sure how he feels about my dogs. Good morning. Hello, honeys. Come on. Good morning, everyone. So it is Thursday, it is May 26th, and it's about 11 a.m. I've been up for like 45 minutes. I kind of just laid in bed and did social media-like things, and I'm going to kind of do a day in the life, full day of eating, kind of do a combination of the two, so hopefully I don't forget anything. I hit a new low weight today, weighed in 121.3, and I still don't have check-ins for 2 more days, not tomorrow, the next day. So hopefully I can drop down a little bit lower because last week sucked. But that's okay. I have a ton of stuff to do today and I'm really excited. It's Mark and I's day off. He's sleeping still because he worked all night. So I'm just hanging out with, my hooligans. And I think I'm gonna go start trying to get some stuff done. I will catch you guys up on what I did yesterday too because we did a lot of stuff yesterday. So I'll see you in the next clip. I like to watch other people's vlogs in the morning. So my kitchen is a hot mess. Don't be judging me all day. It is because since I've been home, we have food everywhere. And we don't have a pantry in our house. And so food just kind of just gets stacked wherever. And I love food, so it's fine. So we did buy a big old cabinet at IKEA yesterday. That's one of the things we did. So we can maybe get that put together today. And that is going to be our pantry. So don't judge me, but I'm about to have my first meal of the day, which isn't really meal because it is not 12 o'clock yet. So I'm not actually eating it, but I'm gonna make my coffee. So I will show you guys what I put in my coffee and what I do to make it. So I use the unsweetened original almond breeze. One serving is a cup, it's 2.5 grams of fat and 1 protein, 1 carb. Cup of this. This is also the unsweetened. It's 10 calories, 0 fat, 0 carb, 0 protein. And then I use this delicious sugar-free syrup that I get at Schnucks. I don't know where else carries it. 0 carb, 0 fat, 0 carb, 0 protein, 0 everything. And then I put it in this big cup to make it all fit. So end result is this giant cup of coffee, and it is huge and it's delicious, so I'm going to go enjoy this now. Alright, so I just showed you guys my coffee, so that is going to be a whopping 2.5 fat, 1 carb, and 1 protein. Hello again, it is 12:32. I still have not eaten, but I did drink my coffee and paint my nails. This cute little color right here. Look how nice. Oh. So I repainted my talons. Drank my coffee. Just woke Mark up. And I'm really not hungry yet. We'll see how long I can last. It's medium carb day. So I have 125 carbs, 135 protein, and 40 fat. and I've only used 2.5 fat, 1 carb, 1 protein from the milk and the coffee, and I still have lots of food to eat, so I'm excited. So I'm starting to get really hungry, but before I eat, I'm going to do L-carnitine, shot of this. I'm gonna get out my vitamins, eat with my first meal, because I'm going to remember to take them today. I'm going to make my gallon, well, my half gallon. I'm gonna put some BCAAs in there. I like the Extend brand. We're gonna do lemon lime today. And then glutamine. And I always mix these in when I drink my water during the day, because I get super sore if I don't. I have noticed. And I'm gonna drink them at some point, so I'd rather just drink them throughout the day. Makes my water taste good. So we're gonna do that, and then I'm going to eat. Hello. I'm gonna have my first meal of the day. I'm going to have a giant bowl of spaghetti squash and cover it in cheese, because I don't know what I want yet, but I'm starving, so I don't want to waste a ton of macros on an impulse meal and throw away all my carbs for the day. So I will just have a giant bowl of this and cover it.
Parmesan cheese, 22 servings, and I'm going to put some mozzarella cheese on it as well today.
Mix this up. I'm gonna put some more garlic salt and garlic powder on there because it's delicious. And microwave it, and then I'll track it so I can show you guys the macros. There we go. So there's my coffee from this morning. 40 calories is just 2 fat, 1 protein. What I'm about to eat now. So I got 10 carbs, 9 fat, 13 protein because of all the cheese. So right now I am only at 11 carbs, 11 fat, 14 protein. So I still have 114 grams of carbs, 29 grams of fat, and 121 protein. So lots of food left to eat, and so I'm about to eat my first meal. I'm gonna take my vitamins here. And as you can see, it is only, it's 1:49, so that took forever for me to eat today. And I slept in, I'm gonna start eating later, so I'm going to eat this now. We're heading to run some errands now. We have to go to the hardware store and get some little stuffs to hang up the mirrors we got at IKEA yesterday, and then pick up the rest of the flowers for the front landscaping and the dirt. And then we're gonna stop by my sister's house for a little bit. And we have 9 million other things to do, but I'll tell you about them when we get there. All right, so we just left my sister's, and we're gonna run to our house real quick and plant the plants that we got, which are sitting back there. So I'm gonna plant those real quick, and then my family's gonna come over and take a gander at them. While I was there, I had less than an ounce of ground beef because they made tacos, so I scavenged just a little bit, but I had less than an ounce, but I'm still gonna track it. So I'm going to put that in my phone and then plant this stuff real quick and see my family for a few minutes, and then we have a million more errands to run. All right, so it is now 4:21. I still have not eaten anything else. So I eat this. Macros are really good. It's like 12. It's 12 carb, 9 protein. So good snacky snack. And I'm gonna eat something else in the car. I will show you when I decide. I just tracked my English muffin and my yogurt, and I'm about to have this because I am about done with my water. Again, I still have to drink one more of these today. But after, I know this is really blurry, I'm sorry. After my English muffin and the yogurt, I'm at 43 carbs, 15 fat, 38 protein for the day. And I still have 125 carbs, and, or no, that's, sorry, that's my goal. I still have 82 carbs, 25 fat, 97 protein.
I just want to take a second to point out how much he hates me. I tried to touch him.
We just got a deer burger. So I had to go to the bathroom and he was hungry. And he wanted sushi. So we went into deer burger because it's right across the street from supplement superstores. So now we're here and Mark's gonna eat some of his food and then we're gonna go get my protein and the stuff to do. And it's already 5 o'clock. So we're just gonna worry about it later. So he's gonna eat some of his food. Then we're gonna go outside and then we're gonna head home and probably go to the gym soon. So I'll show you my protein when I get it. All right, so we were super speedy. I knew exactly what I wanted to get. So I got the ice cream sandwich level 1. Wanted to try that. And then this is what I use now and I love it. So I got it again, the chocolate peanut butter cup flavor. And macros are awesome. 3 carb, 24 protein, and 1.5 fat. This flavor is so good. I use it in my waffles every single day. And then for the level 1, and the macros on this are 2.5 fat, 5 carb, 23 protein. Not quite as good as the All Max macros, but it's supposed to be delicious. And I need to stop eating normal ice cream, so we'll see if this can wean me off of it. We'll see how it goes. I also forgot to mention the serving size. This tub was $45 and it's 30 servings, so it's still an okay price for protein. It's not like a fantastic deal, pretty average. But this one, this huge tub is also $45 and it has about 75 servings. So I have my tub of this at home and it's almost gone and I've been using it like at least once a day for like the last month. So these ones last a long time. Usually I use these like twice a day because I use it in waffles and a shake. So lasts forever. I definitely recommend the All Max brand for protein. I also meant to point out an important side note. All Max, you should sponsor me. We would like that. We like All Max. So you should sponsor me. So I just checked my macros. We just got home. It's 5:37. And I still have 97 grams of protein for today. So I am going to go ahead and make me some protein ice cream right now. And then I'm going to have this. And then we're going to hang out for a little bit. And then before we go to the gym, I'm going to have some carbs. I still have lots of those. I have 2. And I'm planning on a waffle tonight. So it'll be a good macro day. I'm going to have lots of delicious foods. So I will see you guys in a little bit and I will show you my ice cream. This is perfect. Look at that. It looks so good. I'm going to take this delicious bowl outside with me and I'm going to go eat it outside because Mark is outside grilling the chicken that we're going to eat later. So we're going to have grilled chicken tonight and I'm just going to go hang out with him while I eat this before we get ready to go to the gym. Looks delicious. Oh, none for a kitten. So it's just about to open my new one, which has the red lid. The red lid is the new one. and just pretty much pour the last bit of this one into my new one. So I can just have one container, not two. And I remember this super cool thing that I saw on Max advertising, so I wanted to show you. Because when you open it, look, they promise an easy find scoop. So the scoop is nestled here, so you never have to hunt it down. So I just took this giant delicious bowl of oatmeal out of the microwave. It's like 27 or 28 carbs. I do like really fluffy and slightly liquidy oatmeal. And I'm gonna do zero calorie sweetener packet, nothing special, cinnamon. And then this is the fiber I've been using, but it's literally, it's gone. All that's left. So I'm just gonna use the rest of it in this. Add some volume to it. And it's delicious. Add my cinnamon. And my Splenda. I'm still gonna have chicken later. And then probably bake Brussels sprouts and coleslaw because it's really good baked. I'll show you guys later. It's literally plates everywhere. No one puts anything away here. Could never be a bodybuilder. He did 20 reps and he died.
Oh my god, powerlifter for life.
Look, he did, yeah, he did 20 reps with that 135 laying on the floor.
Oh fuck.
He did set of 20 with 225 high bar after a PR of what was it? 325? 365 for three? And then he did 20 reps with 225. Woohoo! He hates me. All right, it is 10 p.m. We just got home from the gym. I have a ton of macros left. So we're gonna make some dinner, some super late dinner, and then I'm going to make a delicious treat to fit my macros. So I'm pretty excited and it's going to be awesome. So I will show you soon. Alright, this is second to last meal, post-gym. It's 10:38, super late. So, I have 3 ounces of grilled chicken and then baked Brussels sprouts and coleslaw. Marcus has the same thing, just in a larger quantity. And then after I eat this, I'm going to make the most bomb-ass waffle that the world has ever seen. And you will see that in a few. The true last meal of the day. So I have a protein waffle covered in melted peanut butter, 1 crunched up graham cracker, chocolate chips, and Cool Whip. And it is thebomb.com. 11:13. So I'm gonna go enjoy this, cause delicious looking. Yum. Alright, so as you can see, that was a super mega complex waffle I had. I had everything on it. So it was at 139 protein, 126 carb, 24 fiber. It's a little bit short, a little bit over on sugar. That's probably a lot from the spaghetti squash too, and then the yogurt I had earlier. And then 39 grams of fat. So I did very well on macros, and Kitten has come. Say hello. Hello, Kitten. Hello. Can you even see this kitten? Kitten just invaded macro checks because puppies. Oh my gosh. Stop that. Stop that. This kitten is crazy. Alright, so showed you all my macros. I did really good for the day. We did lots of stuff. We did our workout. I did glutes. Mark did just like pretty much quads and a little bit of hammies. And then we ate more food. And then I had my giant waffle. And we're just gonna hang out till we go to bed. Maybe hang up some mirrors. We'll see. But thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.